Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and thank you for taking the time to look at this video. We sure appreciate it, and I sure do. If you come in and look at this unit, ask for Joe Bass or call me at 541-870-9469. The beautiful unit that you're looking at right now, it's a Columbus, and it's built by Palomino, which is a Forest River product. It's in excellent shape. It's got that painted front cap, electric awning. It's just a beautiful unit. This unit right here is a newer unit, and it was built in 2014, and I'm just going to touch on some of the nice features about this unit. So yeah, again, you got an electric awning on this side, lots of storage area up front, and inside the storage area you've got a CD player, AM FM radio, to clean out your vacuum cleaner, and you got your battery switch on and off. Also has TV hookups back in there, comes with a spare tire as well. This is a coach you can use for living in. It's insulated underbelly, and has the exterior speakers so you can listen to the music outside. If you notice the windows are all frameless windows, so it's a sleeker design, looks more appealing, and they lay flatter on the unit, and people seem to be more drawn to the frameless windows rather than the frame windows, which leak a lot more dust and stuff through them. It's on a trail air suspension. As we come to the back end of the unit, it has a drop down rack so you can carry stuff on the back of it with a collapsible ladder. This is a triple slide unit. Also has electric rear jacks here. Extends down, retracts. Lots of slide room space on the inside. It's got a 12-gallon gas electric hot water heater, big furnace. Tires are like new. Let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. When you come into it, you're going to be very impressed by this. Like I say, the colors have been put together very well. It's got the simulated tile floor. This is a residential grade. This island right here is movable. You can put this wherever you want to. You can move it over to the sofa. You can move it in front of the chairs. You can move it out of the way. But if you look at it, you got this Corian countertop, solid surface right here. Also, you have another big countertop right here where the sink is. With a Moen faucet, big deep stainless steel sinks. Also has a fantastic fan here in the kitchen area that's controlled by this vent control right there. So it's a remote unit. Also has a four-door gas electric fridge. More countertop space here at the stovetop. This folds back, becomes part of your backsplash. So this one gives you a convection microwave and an oven. Lots of storage space alongside that. Lots of storage space here with lots of drawers. Just a terrific unit. More storage above the sink for glasses and bowls. This unit right here also has storage in it. So, and again, you can move this around wherever you want to. Over in the slide over here, you have your flat screen TV and the fireplace underneath it. And it has this dark, rich wood in it that you're going to like when you see it. Lots of drawers and cubbies all throughout this unit right here. This opens up right here. It's like a little laptop station or whatever you need it to be. More storage above it. Has the sound bar right here. This is your surround sound system. Actually, I'm sorry, that's your DVD player, not your surround sound system. Your surround sound system is built into the ceiling. You also have this sofa right here in the back end of it. And you have the, they call this entertainment seating. So it's directly across from the TV, and these recline, which is nice. Again, beautiful unit. Has a ceiling fan, all recessed lighting, LED, table and chair set. And you have the MCD shades, day and night. Central vac system. As we come into the hallway here, there's a little charging center right here for your phone. Also has a coat closet. As you come into the bedroom area, you have your controller here, thermostat controller for your air conditioning system. In the bathroom, it's a large bathroom. And if you look at this shower, it's ginormous. Remember that word, ginormous. And it is. And it's all molded fiberglass, porcelain toilet. When you come into the bedroom, you have another big TV right at the foot of the bed here with some more cupboards and drawers for your clothes. Looks like they've packaged everything up in these, all the pillows and everything are in these airtight packets. So beautiful unit. This has a fantastic fan controller there next to the bed as well. Has a place for a washer and dryer. It also has extra chairs for the dining room table. Terrific unit. You know, if you're looking for a model 32 foot, this is the 320 TS for triple slide. Come look at this Columbus. As for Joe Bass, I'd love to help you. 541-870-9469. As for Joe Bass, buy this unit and make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.